Hey guys, it's me, back with another video. Today, we are going to be reviewing an Uzi toy gun I got today at Dollar Tree. Makes sounds and stuff, it's really neat. And here's the box, not really a box, but paper attached to it, like that. Something like that. It says military sub machine gun. And then in Spanish, lights and sounds, try me. And then batteries included. And here's the back of how to do it and where's the battery and stuff. So here it is. If this was a real toy gunner, not like this, bigger, this would be the safety right here or under it, like usual. It would, the magazine should be bigger, but it's a mini, so. The sights, seems good. This is where the battery is. And yeah, it almost looks like a BB gun, but it's really not. Pranks on that, they just don't let them see that. But, let's shoot it. There's the Uzi machine gun, or submachine gun, or whatever you want to call it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please smash that like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.